potty at it. I don't know. We'll see.
Gotta go in the bathroom.
Hey y'all, it's Ari serving you with another vlog. Today is a very interesting vlog because it's not your typical daytime vlog. So when me and Bam got home yesterday, we went out to see his dad, and when we got back, he was really tired, so he decided to take a nap. But he's also teething right now, so when he woke up from his nap, he was still tired, so he decided he wanted to go back to sleep. So he went back to sleep after only about 3 hours of being awake. He went right back to sleep, and so he was asleep all the way from like 8 to like 10. Then he woke up again, and then I decided to give him some milk, and he went back to sleep from like 10 to 12. So now he's awake. He's not going back to sleep anymore. So it looks like I'm gonna have to pull an all-nighter because I really don't see him going to sleep in the next 4 hours. I feel like he's gonna stay up for at least 7 hours before he goes to sleep. And the sad thing about that is it is almost 2 a.m. It's like 1:30 a.m. So it's just like, I'm gonna have to stay up with him. So we're pulling an all-nighter. We're pulling an all-nighter. We're pulling an all-nighter. We're pulling an all-nighter. Go Bam Bam. Go Bam Bam. Go Bam. Oh, where you going? I may seem like I'm not tired, but y'all, it is my time of the month and I am exhausted. So I'm really, actually really, really tired right now. Like, I was gonna eat me some ravioli and go to sleep. I had already had like a chicken sandwich or whatever, but I got hungry again for some reason, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna eat me some ravioli and go to sleep. But he decided he wanted to wake up, so I'm about to eat me some ravioli and chill with him, I guess. You just gonna pick up all your books? So y'all about to stay up with me, okay? Because I mean, it may not be nighttime right now where y'all at, but I'm pulling an all-nighter. I haven't pulled an all-nighter in since I was probably in like high school. So let's do it. So he stole a spoon out the kitchen. Got my ravioli. About to eat this until the next thing. It is officially 2:38, y'all, and I'm tired. It's like after I eat, my body just be going to shutdown mode. And my baby is wide awake. I don't think he's going to sleep anytime soon. Like, I don't even think he'll be sleepy by like 5 o'clock. Let's go see what the monster's up to.
What does a horse say? Woof woof.
Reading his books as usual. Hey y'all, let me turn this brightness down a little bit. Can y'all see? Okay, hey y'all, it's Ari serving you with another vlog. Today is the same day as the all night clips before. I just realized that. So basically he didn't end up pulling an all-nighter. He ended up going to sleep around like 4 a.m. which was pretty bad, but he still went to sleep, and now he's taking a nap and it is 3:30 p.m. So I cleaned up the whole house as he was playing, and so now he's taking a nap and now the house is clean, but I still need to make my bed and stuff. But I'm about to go to the store today to get some stuff to make some tacos, because that's like my favorite dinner thing. And like, I like to save like the chicken and other stuff in there for him. I don't like to eat the dinner that he eats. I like to have my own meals just so he can have, you know, his dinner for multiple days. So I think that's a mom thing. I feel like all moms can relate to that. But anyways, I'm about to do my eyebrows. Before I go, I'm also gonna go get some stuff for another video that I am filming today that will be up tomorrow. So yeah, let me do my eyebrows real quick. I don't feel like putting on lashes today. I'm just not in the mood, so no lashes today. But I am gonna do the eyebrows for y'all. Listen, I'm getting better with, you know, doing, you know, some, my simple makeup every day. I used to just be barefaced every day. So y'all need to give me my credit where it's due, okay? I'm also, I need to do my brows so bad. I just don't feel like doing them. I kind of want them to grow out really bad so that when I do them, they can look like super good. But also, I ordered him a potty off Amazon that came way before the other stuff that I showed y'all came. Let me open my window. And so, my skin looks so good. It's just my under eye circles, but like my skin itself looks good. Okay, anyways, what was I saying? Oh, I ordered him a potty online that came way before the other stuff that I showed y'all came. And it's just been in the garage sitting there because I didn't know when I wanted to open it and when I wanted to introduce it to him. But I think it's time. I don't see a problem with going ahead and opening it now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and open it up today for y'all, show y'all, show him, clean it off and all that. And maybe we can get him to potty at it. I don't know, we'll see. I know potty training is going to be a month's worth of multiple months worth of process, especially since it is kind of early to be potty training him. Some people wait until they at least turn 2 years old. But I mean, shoot, the faster he can learn to be potty trained, the better, because I want him to be able to go to the bathroom by himself. I mean, he's definitely not tall enough to sit on the toilet yet, but I want him to be aware of the fact that he is actually peeing. Like right now he just does it all automatically because he has on a diaper. But I want him to actually realize that, hey, I have to pee. You know? I want him to know, be conscious of it, of the action of urinating. So yeah, because once he's potty trained, that's when he becomes a kid, okay? He is officially a kid. He is transitioning out of the toddler phase, which I think you're not a toddler anymore, like after 3, right, maybe? I don't really know when the toddler phase ends, but he's only 1, so he does have a long way to go before he's not a toddler anymore. But I feel like if he was potty trained, that would make our lives a lot easier, because all he has to do is tell me, Mom, I gotta go to the bathroom. And then I'll just put him on the toilet. He pee pee, or number 2. And then we'll be all good. I also don't want to put on lashes today because it low key look hot outside. Like I feel like when it's hot outside, having lashes on is like having a wig on. They're hot. It irritates you. It irritates me. Like the fact that you have the lashes on and it's hot and you're sweating, you want to rip them off. Ooh, okay, Arch. Go ahead and take a bath. Y'all ain't heard me try to sign for real, even though it doesn't sound that much better, but it's pretty decent. It's pretty decent, okay? It's pretty decent. Photo shoot. Pose. Let's go ahead and make the bed.
For the boys with the booming system, top down AC with the coolest system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got sex on deck, he's saving up. And he might gotta do. He pop bottles and he got a wreck. Can I do? He go, he do. He might sell go. He always in the air, but he never find coach.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. All right, y'all. So we in the car. We're on the way to the store to get some taco stuff. It is a hot day. It's hot. It is hot. Oh my god, it is hotter than Satan's armpits. Y'all, that lady next to me, she was complimenting me on my hair. She was like, oh my gosh, your hair looks so good. And the only reason I'm bringing that up is because y'all know I did this by myself for the first time. And so the fact that I got a compliment on it by a stranger, a complete stranger, it just makes me feel so good, okay? It just makes me feel so good because I honestly don't think it looks that good. And it's like a week old now, ain't it?
This has been in my head for a minute. So I'm gonna keep trying new hairstyles with my hair. I like doing my hair. I found that I enjoy it. So I'm gonna keep doing it. I really wanna get good with braiding to the scalp. That's really what I need to work on. But when I get that down, honey, braids all summer, braids all winter, braids all springtime.
All right, y'all, we're in the store and we're getting some taco stuff.
Still no tissue at all. So I'm at the store, about to go home, got the taco stuff, got everything I needed. Let's hit the road.
All right, y'all, so I am back from the store. I think Bam is just waking up. Yeah, he is. I'm gonna go ahead and give him his milk.
Hey, sweet baby. Hey, sweet baby.
He was outside yesterday, and I think he's allergic to pollen, y'all, because his face is like breaking out. So I'm gonna give you a deep facial, sweetie. So I'm usually holding my camera by like a little tripod, but right now I'm holding it by the camera because when I was in the car, like for some reason, I don't know, the heat must have messed with my tripod or something, because when I was putting it on, it wasn't attaching. So I'm about to change his diaper, probably feed him if he's hungry. He's usually not hungry right when he wakes up. He might be sometimes, might not. Don't call your milk, sweetie. Burp. You burping. I'll talk to y'all later.
Said I'm never lacking, always pistol back on with them automatics. We gon' send them to heaven. Wait. Hey. Woo!
Is it good? You got it all on your mouth.
All right, y'all, at this part, I'm just making my tacos after I made Bam, you know, his meatballs, rice, and broccoli. I think that's what I made him. So just grounding the rest of the ground beef. Putting some black beans in a pot because I love me some black beans, y'all. Like, these Goya black beans, they be hitting. And then you go ahead and mix those two together once they are done and add your taco seasoning. This is the original. What kind of taco seasoning is that? It's like the original taco seasoning. It's I forgot. Yeah, oh my god. Okay, so yeah, then you mix it together, add some water, and then I go ahead and get out my burritos and I'll put some cheese on there. And then, yep, lay some cheese down on there. And then, dang, I wish I would have flipped that taco pack over so I could see. Anyways, yeah, and then you put your ground beef and beans on top, and then you put that in the microwave. Because I think my ground beef and beans was sitting for a minute because I had to get Bam situated, so it wasn't that hot anymore, and I wanted to be kind of melted, like, so I had to put it in the microwave for a second. But then you add all your stuff, like your lettuce, tomato, mild sauce, and all that, everything, cheese, and then you eat.
All right, y'all, so it's about to be the end of the vlog. It is the next day, and we're about to open up the potty that I ordered him and see his reaction to it. Y'all know I gotta clean it off and stuff like that. Let me pause this. But before I open it up, I wanna give y'all a little update. So first of all, as you can see, I done took my twist out because I need to wash my hair. My hair is dirty and my scalp started to be itchy. So, and I couldn't wash my hair with the twist in because y'all know I had to blow dry my hair to get it to blend with the twist. So trying to wash my scalp, my hair would have frizzed up and everything, and twists would have been messed up. So had to take them out. Definitely gonna do them again in the future. But yeah, y'all, so update. Classes are over with officially. Today was the last day of classes.
But I was finished, was I finished Friday? Y'all, I'm getting my days all mixed up. Being in the house all the time is, it just like, it blurs the days. And on top of being in the house and not taking classes anymore, it's just like, I forget what day it is. But anyway, classes are over with, so I'm officially done with the semester. So all I have is summer semester left, and then I will be a college graduate, and I'm only taking 3 classes during the summer, so that's really good. All the classes are online, obviously, because of the coronavirus. And my classes start May 26th, so in 2 weeks. And then they end, like, late July. So I'm excited to be done. Like I said, we're going to get into this potty training thing. So we're going to go ahead and open this box. See what's up with it. He already opening it. Look at him. Y'all can't see him, but he was getting on top of the box. My handy dandy scissors here. There we go. Ooh, you see it? Okay, back up. Here it is, y'all. This is, it looks like a car. It's called the First Years. I will put the Amazon picture on the screen. Training wheels racer potty system for 18 months plus. Aren't you like, what are you? Aren't you like 18 months? So yes, sit down please. I stopped counting the months when he turned 1 year old. But I don't think you should stop counting the months until they're like 2, because the months still kind of matter. So we're going to go ahead and open it up. He's so ready to open it up, y'all. Back up. The instructions right here, which I mean, it's not much to it. There's a pot, the trainer seat, the base, and the seat back. The wheels are already on it for aesthetic, and this is the seat back. And I think all you gotta do is put the seat back on. Yep, you just pop it on like that. And so this is a little seat. You put the seat. Ooh, my bad, little boy. You put the seat on so that it's easy for them to sit down. Excuse you. You put the seat on so that it's easy for them to sit down. And then, you know, they can hold the handles and everything. Then you take it off. And then you can empty the bowl. So this, all of these is really cute. Let's see you sit on it, Raja. Come on. It's a seat, man. Oh, you're such a big boy. You look so big. Oh my goodness. I think this might too, is this too small for you? How are you going poopy? So this is real cute. All I do is wipe it down. I'm gonna, you know, wipe it down with some bleach. And it's very simple. I like how it comes put together already, so that's really nice. I'm gonna keep it in the bathroom so that he knows that this is the potty and you're supposed to potty in it. And maybe we can try pottying for the first time tomorrow, because it is late and he's about to go to sleep. Like, it's his bedtime right now. No, you don't put your face in the potty. See, it's stuff like that. It's like, it makes me think he's not ready. You don't put the face in the potty. You put the booty on the potty. Little booty man. So yeah, just about to go in the bathroom. But yeah, y'all, that's it for the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're new to my channel, go ahead, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification button so that you can be a part of the notification squad, because the Air Army is on the come up and we're taking a retube one video at a time. I just remember, don't stress, stay blessed, and I'm out. Bye.